But instead of listening to the people, the president is standing with a bunch of left fringe extremists and anarchists. The president needs to listen to the American people and say, yes, let's build the Keystone Pipeline.